If you ever just want to clean your xylo, all you're gonna have to do is just take a rag or something like that and just wipe it between the keys. And if you really want to be specific, you can also like take the keys off and like just clean them separately so it's more. So it's just more clean.